meow. Hi guys, today I'll be showing you how to draw and paint an apple with a little worm. Let's get started. First, draw a stem on top. Draw a little worm first so that it can sit in front of the apple. Add a little googly eye and a smile. Here's a little leaf. Draw the outline of an apple. Remember to break the line to make it look like the worm is on top of the apple. For a nice glossy finish, draw some bubble shapes along the apple. Trace the outline to make the apple pop. Start painting. Green. Brown. us on this fun art video. Here are some more that you might like. If you want to see our latest coloring and drawing videos, click the subscribe button.